go up into the mountains and check out Octopus Island. It's what, 4 to 4 now, and we'll get there around 7 or so. Yeah. But right now the water's running pretty fast. Feel this current. Not a lot. Boy, you can sure feel it. Entrance. Octopus Islands. Over there we found raccoons last year, or I guess 2 years ago. It's a beautiful day, but it is going to be windy. Actually, I should say it's already been windy. At our bay. Campers and hikers still on the small island over here. Yeah, a couple years ago at real low tide, we found a family of, what was it, five raccoons over there in the...
Maybe six.
Oh, they were wonderful. Ride. It was so choppy yesterday, there was little white caps. We had to turn around up over by those islands. We were going to go around check things out, but it was just too windy. Octopus Island. We are heading south to go through Surge Narrows. Look for anything?
So, show the square through here.
Okay. It is. On the way out, yeah. Mark this as a place to come back to. Looking back.
Whale. I mean, you can't. in.
Come on, babies, come up one more time.
What's a dead end down there? Come back.
Oh, they're way over there.
You got them?
Yeah. I wish we could have gotten a picture of the one where he was, you could see most of his body.
Yeah.
There's two of them. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, a couple of them.
Yeah. Almost sounds like thunder when they blow, doesn't
it? Yeah.
just left Quartz Bay. And from a rainy yesterday to a beautiful today. And right up there is Inlet, which we're not going to, but we've been to. Here's little Dribble. She's in her daytime house. Aren't you, baby girl? Kitty, kitty, kitty. Aw, there you are.
Been listening to one or more wolves calling up in the wilderness. don't know if you can hear that or not. Here we are at Roscoe Bay on a rainy morning. Aaron calls it Broughton weather. This is the entrance that's a little too shallow right now. But when the tide comes in, we can get over it. Doggy duty happens, rain or shine. Pouring down rain. Everywhere. All better.
Somebody getting dropped off outside of Roscoe Bay.
Left Refuge Cove and heading towards Grace Harbor. Never get tired of that skyline.
What a beautiful day it turned out to be. We left Refuge Cove and now we're headed to Grace Harbor. It's a whole 1 hour cruise. These mountains are the highlight of Desolation Sound.
Again. You need a shorter rope. That's the entrance into the inner harbor of Grace Harbor. Some exploring later. Lots of little jellyfish in here.
Lots of jellyfish.
Down Malaspina and Okeover Inlets. Just to look around.
Malaspina Inlet. We just went to the end of it. Here are the Desolation Sound Mountains in the background. Looks like a big boy's coming down.
Yeah.
Boy, it is nice out. There's no breeze. It'd be hot, hot, hot. A lot of kayakers out today. Coming in.
were in line. I'm not sure how they got in this predicament. Probably hanging out here when the tide went out. Looks like they're gonna try and pull them off the ramp. No. I don't think I'd be sitting right there either with that line. Tied up at West View, ducking the wind that was coming at us. Queen of Burnaby. Going for a run into Gunboat Bay.
Thank you.
very nice looking boat. Boy, he's going. There's a windsurfer out here. Ah, here he is. And boy, is he going.
Breakwater dock. The wind seems to be picking up a little more, so we're happy to be here. This is the weather at the dock in Nanaimo. The sun is setting in Nanaimo.
Wow.
pretty windy here in the harbor. This 110-foot mega yacht attempted to dock behind us in the wind, and it resulted in smashing into the breakwater at a 45-degree angle, making a mess of things.
They've left the dock and they're not coming back. But they did a lot of damage to their boat. It's taken off. It's unfortunate. Lawrence said there's cement inside the windows down at the, where he crunched into the breakwater. Getting ready to go through Dodd Narrows. Nanaimo has been horrifically windy the last couple of days. But Lauren did a great job getting us out this morning. And it's going at what, 3.5?
3.5, yeah. Starting to speed up already.
Good, we'll take some extra up.
Thetis Island Marina down that way. Saw some classic yacht boats in there. We'll have to check that out. And we're back.
We're in Telegraph Harbor going down the canal. Uh-oh. I think we might be losing our battery.
This is charged up.
Okay. Well, the picture disappears and comes back.
Oh.
And this is Clam Bay out here.
Yeah.
Which is pretty popular. But it's kind of wide open too. We hit the bottom, so Lauren's rowing us.
The bottom hit us.
Is that what happened?
The bottom's fall. Came up.
This house is for sale. We could buy it. And look what would be our playground. Thank you.
use the chair where I have mom, pictures of mom. Look at that.
See it walk across?
Of course, just as we're coming. Oh, he's probably getting clams or something. Crab trap. Not sure which direction he's headed. Hi there. Be careful. We're going to go down and see Marcia and Kurt later. Down in one of the cabins on Secret Island.
This is Kurt and Marcia's boat and cabin. We got in some nice visiting, and we even got in some whale watching.
Oh, that's a big male. Look at the size. The dorsal fin was huge.
It was, wasn't it?
That sailboat's getting quite a show.
Yeah.
And no whale watch boats out there.
No.
That's even better.
It is.
There's two.
Oh, look at that.
Three.
How exciting.
One. Oh,
you might want to go further down, closer to the water.
You get a good video shot from here.
Oh, look at that guy.
They're falling right
off of that sailboat. I'm going to go down more.
That sailboat's going nuts.
Yeah, they got a great, great view.
Did they lose interest?
Yeah, go for something.
Well, last time we were here, we saw orcas. The pinks are jumping all over the place. I think they're out in the pinks.
Oh, wonderful. Well, there's one big male. He's the one, really big dorsal thing.
Babies.
They're still blowing.
Yeah, well, the sailboat's going back.
You better not. You leave them alone.
Uh-oh. He's far enough away from them now.
Well, don't you get close.
He's awfully close to her.
They're going to have to do something with these whale watching boats.
We watched the whale watching boats literally.
Oh, look, there they are.
Yeah.
Oh.
Got them on video.
There's, what, three or four of them?
I counted four. Counted four dorsal fins.
Oh, wonderful. What a treat.
Usually, there's whale watching boats around. Rarely have I seen them without whale watching boats.
Yeah.
And I think the seaplane outfits, I think they...
They pay for people to spot them, I think.
I think so, yeah. Because they're on them all the time.
It's relentless.
This is one of those local knowledge required passages. This is Kurt Marsh's boat, the Hokey Pokey. They're going to pick up the DeBerg sisters and some other island residents for a little spin. Waved goodbye to Kurt and headed over to Ganges. We missed the Saturday market, but turns out they have a Tuesday market. I guess he ain't going anywhere unless he unties from the dock. Well, there's no wind this morning, except from this guy. These divers came out of the hovercraft.
They should be sitting right on top with a crab going like this. Ooh, I can see.
What did we drop?
$300 pair of glasses.
Looks like they're getting ready to leave after not finding the pair of glasses. His exit blew our top off. Let's hope we can put it back together. With a forecast of 2 days of sunshine followed by 5 days of rain, we decided to make the most of our top-down cruising weather. Cruising through the San Juan Islands between Shaw and Orcas.
Approaching Deception Pass. Nine and a half knots. Looks like people are fishing on the beach. A beautiful view of Mount Baker. The tide is low. Looks like the Victoria Clipper up ahead.
picks up quite a bit of water in the back. Huh. Wow, look at all the people on. It sure is. Pedal power. Look at their feet go.